Okay, now here you need to find value of k, right? Now here this is the vector, no? This vector they given again as a Coulomb vector like this, and then again they tell here what the magnitude of this vector, square root of 250. Okay, when we have vector like this, a Coulomb vector, how to find magnitude? You need to remember this formula. What the this one this is coming from Pythagoras theorem, but this one square plus this one square and square root. So I can write here what the AB magnitude will be what the 3k square plus k square and square root. When we have like this way Coulomb vector, this vector you have like this, so you can use this way always to find the size of this, or we can call magnitude of this vector. So I wrote here first one square plus second one square and square root. This will be equal to this, because they tell no here, without consider the sign, magnitude of AB, size of the AB will be square root 250. So I will write that 250, square root 250, like this. Here also, this one represent magnitude of AB. This one also that. So, now, let's see, try to simplify this. Here will be square, no? So, 3 square mean 9, k square, you have right, just k square. And here, k square already. And here, 250. And here will be 9k square plus 1k square, mean it is 10k square, right? And 250. You don't need to write actually this step, you can do it quickly. Now to remove this square root, you need to put square here, and here also square. You can put both side square, then this square root to this square cut, and here also this square root to square cut. Then here you will get 10k square, here you will get 250. Now both side divide by 10, right, get to k square, then you will have k square equal 25. This zero cut, no? Now here, okay, I will write it here, right? Now k square equal 25. Now how to get k? Both side get again square root. So again square to square root cut, here will be k, here will be square root of 25. Square root of 25, it will be plus or minus 5, plus or minus 5. That's the answer. Okay.